story of a young man's journey from his roots in the core of Moruleng to the shanty town of Mamelodi, Tswane, and opens during the ceremonial preparation for his entrance into manhood. And it captures this initiation rite of passage of a Tswana boy. Well, that's the State Theatre's latest production titled Umshado, Merit of Heritage, which opened on Thursday and runs until the 26th of this month. Reviewers say Umshado is a musical celebrating various cultures and capturing the magic of African people and the raw beauty, reinforcing social cohesion and African renaissance. Now, it is directed and written by Bogosi Bolokwe. Good morning. Welcome to Morning Live.
Good morning.
Give us background into Umshado and what inspired it.
Oh, Umshado is a story. It tells the story of a young Wakata boy from Moruleng, whom after initiation and rite of passage migrates to Pretoria to look for greener pastures. So there he meets a domestic worker, and but of different race from his different race, and they fall in love. But during that time, he was staying in a hostel. And he experienced the wedding in a church, more than church wedding. But he stood to himself that, I mean, I'm not going to wed in a church. I still believe in cultures, and then I want culture. I want to preserve culture. So I'm going to marry the traditional way.
Yeah.
So, but the problem arises when he sends his emissaries from Moruleng and Botswana to go and pay lobola on his behalf.
Yeah.
But the Zulus, I mean, are a man that we cannot let their daughter to be married by Tswana, you see. So that's where we address the issue of Ubuntu and reconciliation, and then to accept other race as we are all Africans.
Talk to us about your caste and why they were the best people for these roles.
It was hard to get people through auditions because I made trials before to see suitable people who can portray all the parts that, I mean, is in line with the script. So after auditions, I mean, I had people, I mean, choosing people whom definitely I can see them, they can portray the characters that I've written in the script. So it wasn't easy. It was very, very difficult to get people to acclimatize to those roles.
Yes. And choreography is a huge part of this production. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, choreography is choreographed by Lennox CBC Tuladi. So choreography, I mean, it's different types of styles whereby, I mean, we are celebrating all diverse cultures of South Africa, and with that choreography, so it ranges from almost from all provinces of South Africa, where we celebrate the songs and the dance of our diverse cultures. Yes.
And how important was it to capture these cultures accurately, you know, so that somebody that goes and watches it, a Zulu-speaking person who knows their culture in and out, and a Motswana, would not even begin to criticize what they saw on stage?
Yeah, you see, they connected, because this boy this man from Moruleng, he stayed in a hostel in Mamelodi. So, and you know, hostels, I mean, a full room can be slept by 20 or 30 people. So that's where he met people of different race and different traditions and cultures. He started to learn, I mean, their norms and values of other races, you see, and then how they lived together with people. And you know, they would celebrate on their weekends, or just to keep their boredom away, their loneliness from home. So the only entertainment that they would have, it was dances, music and songs. So that's where all cultures come together on those days to celebrate and then respect each other and learn about the norms and cultural values of other races.
What is the message behind Umshado?
The message, we are talking about Ubuntu, humanity. We are talking about reconciliation. We are talking about people to learn about, to preserve and to learn about African cultures and norms. And we encourage the spirit of working together working together, I mean, we can prosper to do great things, and with that, it creates after the beauty and raw beauty of African magic.
Now, this is not the first time you're staging this production at the State Theatre. Yes. Tell us about how it's developed from that first staging to this one. Has it changed anyway?
Yes, it has changed a lot, because we started this production in 2009. And by then it was still on development stage, but through the years it has been developing, and like to add some of the acts that can relate with the lives of today. You see, so it has developed from scripting and from dance and music. Mm-hmm. So it's all around entertainment.
Yeah. So give us your dates again. What time? You know, and how do people get a hold of tickets?
Oh, we opened on the 18th, and then the last show is on the 26th. And our shows are at 8 p.m. in the evening, but on Friday we have matinees. And they can book their tickets through CompuTicket or at the door at the theater.
All right. Bogosi, thank you so much. Bogosi Bolokwe Ratlari is the producer, writer, and director of Umshado, which is a production running at the State Theater until the 24th of November. Visit www.statetheater.co.za for more information on ticket prices and dates.